Hey guys, hello and welcome back to our channel, our gaming community. So guys, in the video I am going to tell you that how can you claim Watch Dogs 2 from a mobile phone. So guys, first of all you need to make a Ubisoft Uplay account. If you do have an existing account, do log in with the same. If you don't have an account, make a new account. After this you have to install Twitch in your mobile phone. As you can see, I have already installed Twitch in my mobile phone. You have to make a new account on Twitch and just now you have to go on Ubisoft Drops. You have to search for Ubisoft Drops on Google after making a Twitch account, and you have to link your Twitch account with the Ubisoft Drops. As you can see, my Twitch account is linked here. As you can see here, I am Gladiator OP. My Twitch account is already linked in Ubisoft Drops. So guys, the reason for using Twitch Drops is that whenever there is a reward on any of the websites, the website seems to crash due to heavy traffic. The websites crash, as we all know. When Epic Games announced that GTA 5 will be free for a week on Epic Games Store, the website or the launcher was crashed for the first day. So guys, it is near impossible that in 45 minutes to 1 hour we'll be able to claim the game without the website crashing. So guys, you have to use a Twitch, as Twitch is very secure, and I have never seen Twitch getting crashed due to a high amount of traffic. So guys, after you have made a Twitch account and linked it to the Ubisoft drop, so guys, after you have linked your Ubisoft drop, you have to go to the Ubisoft forward event page, and you will see a number of channels. As you can see, Ubisoft 8-bit Ryan Cadia. You have to use any of the channel. First, suppose if you click on 8-bit Ryan, and you have to open it with your Twitch app. After this, you have to follow the creator. Don't subscribe, you have to just follow the creator, and you have to just click on the bell icon and go for live notification, as you don't have to miss any of the news related to stream. So guys, do click on the bell notification to get updated on the latest updates, which will be for the Watch Dogs 2 free copy, which you have to claim using a mobile phone. So guys, this is the method which you can use to claim Watch Dogs 2 free through a mobile phone. So guys, when we claim the reward Watch Dogs 2 through a mobile phone, if we go and check out here, you can see, take a look at your inventory. Your Twitch drops has been activated. You have to just see for this message. After this message is being seen on a web page, and after the game has been claimed, after this you will see your most recent and games, and the game will be added to your library in Uplay as well as here. It will show your reward here. So guys, this is the method which will be used by people. You have to claim the game using Watch Dogs 2. Sorry home for my fumble, as I don't have a mic. So guys, this is the method which you can use for claiming the game using Ubisoft's Uplay through mobile phone. Also, if you're residing in India, you have to watch the stream at IST, that is Indian Standard Time, at 11 PM. I'll show you here that 1830 UTC. UTC is universal time coordinated. So as per 1830 UTC to Indian Standard Time is around 11. So you have to watch stream from 11, and the stream will go on till 12. So guys, you have 45 minutes to 1 hour to claim the game, and you must switch Twitch in order to get the game successfully, as I doubt that the Ubisoft server will crash due to high number of traffic. So guys, this is a very informative video. Do like the video. I hope you will like the video. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe. Peace out.